Plastic potato used to have a big penis. Then the liberals came and took it all away. And now I am left here feeling defeated, like two gay newlyweds that want to buy a cake. What do you want to buy? A monkey? A digital monkey? And trade it on the market for infinite money. I swear it's not a scam, bro. Believe me, just trust me. You're gonna wanna buy it before it is doubly the value that I've stated that it is. With being such a beta racist, I had to let go of my good old friend Mikey. He is now dead to me. I buried him in his Nikes. And this liberal who worked at a Walmart tried to tell me I had to put on my mask. And so I told him, I know that you don't really make that much, but you can kiss my asshole for free. I believe in liberty. I got kicked out of my dorm room because of all my values, and also because I kept shitting on the rug. And now my Keurig keeps saying that its latest blend is Marxist. How do I drink coffee that is anti-free market? It says I'm evil because I enjoy eating a burger and not one that is made out of some grass. That shit tastes like a patty of burnt assholes. My favorite podcast, it features a gorilla man, and I don't care that his ideas sometimes fall out of his ass. He's half as high as me at the time, you see. Have you ever heard of the monkey mushroom theory? Monkey mushroom theory, do you want to buy an NFT? They tried to tell me that this football isn't as important as a human's life. They tried to tell me that I wasn't special just because I'm white. And then they made the green M&M wear a pair of nurse's shoes.
Damn, I wanted to fuck the guinea.
They ripped the cock and balls off my Reese's. They twisted all the nipples off my Skittles. They sliced the dicks in half on my Twix bars. I just want